everyone, today we're going to make an improvised weighing scale. These are the materials we need: puncher, yarn, hammer, scissors, marker, and bottles. First, we need to cut the bottle like this. We're going to put the hole in the bottom. Now we have to put the yarn inside the hole. Bye! I hope you like my improvised weighing scale.